Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. What kind of race is this? It's all done with shopping carts. You race through a supermarket and things go flying into your cart. It's wonderful. It's wild. It's amazing. Let's face it. You never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Who's got the Ensure Plus Nutrition Drink? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Cremora Powdered Creamer? Okay, you're on. And who's got the Job Squad Paper Towels? Okay, and you're on. It's time to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, the former host of Main Bath Tuna, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. Thank you. Name That Tuna. I love it. Welcome to the all-new Supermarket Sweep. All right, it's all new because we've come up with lots of new games to help you guys build up your sweep time. And to that effect, let's get started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds we give each team. There it is. Now it's time for our first game, the mini sweep. One of you can pick up an extra 10 seconds and hopefully a cash bonus. So whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. To keep linens fragrant ounce for ounce, tuck in a fresh... Regina.
Bounce.
A fresh-smelling sheet from Bounce Fabric Softener. Okay, Quentin, now Regina got the 10 seconds for your team. Let's see if you can pick up that fast 50 bucks by getting the specially marked Bounce and getting it back to me within 30 seconds. 20 seconds or less, I'll double it to 100 bucks. So shop fast. And go! Go, Quentin! I know it's out there, but listen, the good news is you got 10 seconds that could go a long way to helping you win the 5,000. Congratulations. Okay, Quentin, you can relax for just a second, and we'll see who else we have playing. Hi, Michael.
How you doing?
Michael, what do you do? I'm fine, thank you.
Facilities specialist, maintain office building.
And you know Deanna because?
She's my wife.
She's your wife. And Deanna, you work in an ER, an emergency room, right?
I do.
Is it anything like what we see on television?
A lot like it.
Yeah?
A lot like it.
It's just crazy. And...
Yeah, it's crazy. It's something to do every day.
I'll bet it is. All right, now, Colleen, you are a school teacher. What kind of teacher?
I teach in special ed at an elementary school.
And how do you know Sherry?
Sherry's my good friend and neighbor.
Oh, and Sherry, what do you do?
I'm an account analyst.
And didn't you guys used to have a business? You and Colleen had a business together?
Yes, we had a business, a cleaning business for one day. And but we spilled bleach all over the carpet, so and we quit.
That was the end of that business. Okay. You're not going to spill any bleach out there.
No.
So, okay. Now, Regina, you are a mother of four, hard to believe.
Yes, I am.
And Quentin, you are a Navy pilot?
Yes, that's correct.
Is that correct? Any interesting experiences?
One interesting experience was when I was stationed in Guam, we were tasked with taking some construction guys to put up a weather station at an island. So you got to see the natives living on the island in their local
garden. I understand. Okay, you don't have to go any further. You guys ready to play the game? Okay, it is time for our first players to earn some extra seconds. So that means that Quentin, Deanna, and Colleen, we will see you guys later. Now, for you three, it's time to play What's Wrong? I want you to take a look at these three items. We have a 12-ounce bottle of Br'er Rabbit molasses at $3.64, a 9-ounce box of Bugs Bunny and Friends fruit snacks at $2.79, and a 16-ounce box of Hart's Rabbit Diet at $2.49. Now, two of these items have the correct price. One price is incorrect. Which one do you think is incorrect? One, two, or three? If you guess right, we'll add 10 seconds to your sweep time. 30 seconds if you all guessed right. Lock in your answers, which has the incorrect price. One, two, or three. Okay, Regina, what did you say?
I chose number three, the rabbit.
You're going for the Hart's Rabbit Diet. All right, Michael, how about you?
I chose number two, the Bugs Bunny fruit snacks.
You like Bugs Bunny, and how about you, Sherry?
I chose number three, the Hart's Rabbit Diet.
Okay, well, it was a rabbit product one way or the other. But let's see. The product up here that is incorrectly priced is... it's the Brer Rabbit Molasses. It actually sells for $2.49. So, unfortunately, I can't give anybody 10 seconds there, but we have a lot more game to play. So you stay with us, because when we come back, there's going to be a lot more games, a lot more chances for our players to build up their sweep time.